What is going on, Adventure Nation? In this video, we're going to show you a little bit about Silver Springs State Park. There's actually two components to that, and we'll talk about that in just a second. This is the Motorhome Experiment. So we arrived at Silver Springs State Park and we lucked out because we got an extra site for an extra day, and then we called the day before we really needed to be there and got an extra site. So we wound up being there 3 nights, I think.
Well, no, it was not the day before. It was the same day. We were at the Walmart parking lot.
Right.
We have to get out of our other spot, went to Walmart because we need to purchase some stuff. Right around the campground, the Silver Springs, and Paul just called the park and they're like, yeah, we have one spot open, can you be here in the next few minutes? We're like, sure.
It's like, yeah, we can be there in 5 minutes. We were about a mile away. So here's us arriving at the park. Hi there, are you Karen by any chance? Oh, I just spoke with her and she said you might be able to accommodate us tonight. Awesome!
Oh, dear. There's one. There's
one. I caught that on film. Oh, jeez.
Our friends Kevin and Laura were already at Silver Springs State Park. None of us really got any work done for the next couple of days. We didn't shoot a whole lot.
What's happening, everyone? We are currently in Ocala, Florida, and we are now at the Silver Springs State Park. Very cool state park. Just the last couple of days hanging out here. I haven't felt like filming or doing anything like that, so I've been doing very little editing, just kind of hanging out with some friends. And tonight we're going to go over and visit with some friends who are staying in this very campground, so that's going to be kind of cool. But check this place out, pretty nice. Great big huge spots. So you've got where you can put an RV and you can even put tents if you wanted, and really very nice. Looking forward to hanging out with Kevin and Laura. Really, really nice people.
My friend Kevin offered up his expert drone repair services so that we could get the drone back up in the air. He doesn't know anything about drones, neither do I.
I have to stay out of that. It was just too geeky for me. But it is.
Okay, it's geeky. I get it.
So I got my buddy Kevin here, and we're just ready to start operation. The repair pieces have come in, and hopefully this thing will be flying a little bit later on today. If not, I'm gonna blame him.
I'll just throw it down.
All right, so all back together. This is going to be initial test, and Kevin here is going to be kind enough to film this so that if I crash it, we've got it on video.
Oh no, we're getting all this. Oh. Is there a way to zoom in on your butt? Oh yeah, there sure is. Yeah. You sweating yet?
I'm not happy about this. So this is going to be the initial test after two amateur drone mechanics just put it back together, and let's see. This is going to be a disaster.
All right.
Yeah, it's going to make for good video if it crashes, but I'm not going to be happy at all. And all of you people who don't like my language now, wait till you hear me if this drone crashes.
Oh, man.
It won't be good.
Oh, man. What? How do you feel?
Much better.
When we booked the Silver Springs State Park, we really had no idea about all the amenities that they had there. I had heard of the glass bottom boats when I was a kid, but I didn't really put two and two together that was the Silver Springs glass bottom boats and this was the park we were staying at. So Kevin and Laura really kind of opened our eyes to the fact that there was a lot of stuff to do.
They're the ones that introduced us to all the stuff the park has to offer. And we went kayaking.
And it was a blast.
It was cool.
All right, we haven't filmed anything over the last several days because I've been trying to catch up on work. And my friend Kevin has been time sucking me and we haven't gotten anything done. Yeah. So today we're going out and we've got some good stuff planned.
What are we doing?
Kayaking.
We're doing kayaking. We're kayaking in Silver Springs with this guy and this gal. So this should be cool. We're going to go see some monkeys. At least that's what Kevin tells us. I don't really believe it yet.
It could just be me with my shirt
off. But it could be the voices in his head. So this should be cool. But supposedly there are, what are they? They're macaque monkeys?
Yeah.
So macaque monkeys that some guy released here as because he thought it was a great idea for tourism. And now they've taken over a small island here and jumped the river. And yeah, kind of cool.
Even with the rain jacket.
Yeah.
Because I know he's going to splash.
You can see
me.
This? This Laurie wearing a rain jacket.
This is not for rain. This is because Paul is going to splash me. I'm almost pretty sure.
That is just so not true.
So true.
So Silver Springs State Park is home to the glass bottom boats. I did not know that. I knew that as a kid that we swung through this area. I don't know if I've ever been on here. I don't remember that because I really don't even remember how I got here this morning. But glass bottom boats, we're actually gonna rent kayaks and kayak down the spring. You said how many gallons of millions of gallons a day? This is awesome.
600 million gallons of water a day. That's the one you guys are in.
You gotta get it down?
Yeah.
You gotta get it down yourself. If you can get it down, you can use it for free. It says rent me. Are you ready for some paddling, Laurie?
I am. Are you ready? Because if we go tandem, he's not paddling.
So we've been warned by Kevin and Laura not to get a tandem kayak because it'll be the end of our marriage. Laurie absolutely insists on it so that she can drink while I paddle. She didn't bring any alcohol, so this should be interesting.
And those are our kayaks right there.
Paddle around till we find
them. Yeah, hopefully you guys see them. You got all day, so you got probably the best
and
opportunity.
An emergency helicopter if we need to get back. How do we get that?
Basically, there's a couple numbers on that map that I gave him. We know you won't need it, but just in case, it's there.
All right.
I'm gonna need a jacket.
I don't think you're gonna need that, Laurie. Take it off. Woo woo! Take it all off.
And I have another jacket.
Oh, okay. I don't know if you guys can see how clear this water is. I'll stick the camera down in there a little bit later on, but unbelievable. My kayak's filling up with water. Is that supposed to be doing that? I doubt that's supposed to be doing that.
You want to just go back and ask quick?
I should probably ask if it's supposed to be filling up with water. He's going right at Kevin. You guys are gonna get a look at this much better than I am. Check this out. So this is Silver Springs, home of the glass bottom boats. Those are the glass bottom boats. And you guys just got to see the manatee under the water, which we won't get to see. But we're gonna float down the river and see what happens. Okay, Laura, your thoughts. What do you think so far?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous, isn't it?
The water's so clear. I love all the girls and the manatees and the fish.
So really, there's not a whole lot going on out here is what you're saying.
Sucks. Don't come
here and do this because it's not awful. And supposedly we have a monkey sighting up here. Oh yeah, he's running up the tree over there. That is amazing. Oh yeah, he's right there. That's crazy. Hopefully you guys will be able to see that. I'll zoom in a little bit.
Oh, watch out.
I know, we're...
Bumper kayaks. No, they're not native. I thought we had read that a guy actually thought it was a good idea to introduce them for tourism. It's always cool to get to see my ancestors. All right, Kevin. Tell Taylor what he's missing.
You missed... We actually saw a cyclops and a manatar. Saw some leotards.
Leotards, yeah.
Yep. We got to see Paul's butt wet.
Yeah, it's soaked right now.
Yep. That's been the highlight of the day, though.
Right, right. I think it's the highlight of everyone's day. I'm just warning you guys right now that with Kevin here, I may have to bleep a couple of things here and there, but all in all, it's good.
Yeah, Cyclops.
Well, no, not the Cyclops. Although it depends on what kind of Cyclops you're talking about, but you guys are going to have to look that up. The only part of the day that Lori's not enjoying is that because she's in a single kayak, she actually has to work.
I don't mind it when it's this beautiful.
Oh, please. You were so hoping to make me paddle. I'm going to bring you guys over here and show you a little buddy that's on the bank. Right there. Okay, not too close, Polly. Just a little guy. Hey, buddy. I'll leave you alone now. I'm going. I can see I'm not welcome here.
Did you pee yourself?
No.
See it this way. If you pee yourself, nobody will notice.
No, I didn't pee myself. Look at this. Look at how much freaking water I'm sitting in.
But if you do, nobody will notice anyway.
Nobody will notice. Yeah, now's the good time of any. Yeah, Lori, here's the boat wreck. This is where it's supposed to be like an 8 or 10 foot gator. Turtle? Oh, you see the two big ones up here? But I don't see the big alligator. Silver Springs is a very cool experience. Highly recommend it. Even if you can paddle just a little bit, it's great. If not, there's the area up by the glass bottom boats that you can do, or you can actually take a ride on the glass bottom boats. And we'll get some pricing and stuff when we get done, but this is incredible. And you can see right now, I'm working pretty hard, just floating down the river. They said the current is 3 to 4 miles an hour at the spring head, and as you get further down, it gets a little bit more. I don't know what that is. Oh, check him out. Hey there, buddy. What's happening? That was pretty cool. We're now at the clearing where Fort King, the little canal, comes out into the Silver Springs River. He's swimming right next to you. Where'd he go?
He's right there, in front of you. Right there.
Oh, crap, he's right underneath me. Oh, they're right on you, Laura. Like, right gonna hit your boat. That footage comes out as good as I think it's going to, but those three manatees playing in the water right beside us was insane. So we just found a little pod of monkeys here on the side. Check them out right there. You can see one down at the stump, the bottom. Oh, and there's a bigger one in there too.
Yeah,
pretty cool. You can hear more of them in the trees. They're just having a little bit of fun. Damn.
I
How cool is that? What do you think, Lori?
Oh, this is amazing. See, I wasn't expecting monkeys at all in this place, and it has been such a great surprise. And the baby ones are so cute.
Exhausted after hours of pedaling, pedals of different boat. We're lost in the jungle, can't find our way out, no food, sun's going down. The monkeys are closing in on us. Yeah, no, those buildings back there, those don't have anything to do with the park we're in. So what do you think, guys? We can call this a successful mission?
We saw everything, so yes.
It was friggin' amazing. So good. I'm soaking wet now though, so, and starving. Time to go get food.
What?
Oh, now say, your say, camera shot.
Say something clever.
Yeah, be funny.
Dance, monkey, dance.
Be funny.
Say something funny.
Say something funny.
Something funny.
Something clever. That was awesome.
And this car is nice and warm.
Yeah. Oh, it's so warm right now. Nice. I am soaked from head to toe. I thought
actually
that
he pissed himself.
Yeah, so. I thought kayaking was a dry sport. I found out that it is not.
You usually do it in the water.
On top of the water.
Well, on top of the water, not in the water. Yeah. It's a boat. It's not supposed to be soaking wet inside.
Oh my God.
When I paddle back and the boat is leaking water up out of the bottom and I paddle back and go, is this normal? And they say, yes. I'm like, there's no way that's normal. Okay, so we're going to rate the Silver Springs kayak experience and we have guest raters with us today. Kevin. Kevin and Laura, so we're gonna have to get in closer here. So, the Silver Springs, we did the kayaking experience. We didn't get a chance to do the glass bottom boats.
If you had small kids.
If you had small kids, yeah, you could do the glass bottom boat. We decided to do the kayaking. Kayaking was $35 per person for all day. So there's actually less expensive ones you can do, but for $35 for the entire day, you should do it. Especially if you just want to take your time and do an easy paddle. Absolutely amazing stuff that we saw there today. So, with that being said, the kayaking thing, you said, where else can you see the macaque monkeys? There's only one other place in the world.
It's in the Philippines. That's the only place that you can see them wild.
So, macaque monkeys in the Philippines, that's it. So, we've been talking about the rating, and we think that it is
a three.
Strong three. Like, if you're in Florida, you've got to do this. This is something that you should do. Now, yeah, add it to a bucket list, maybe not, but Florida, definitely, right?
Worth a day trip.
Definitely worth the day trip.
Yes, definitely.
Anywhere within here, and not necessarily Florida. If you live in Georgia or Alabama or anywhere like that, you should come to Silver Springs here in Ocala and do that because it was awesome. So
maybe a good side trip from Disney.
Yeah, absolutely. A great side trip from Disney. Cool.
We all agree.
Perfect. Three. Done deal. All right, so that's where we're going to end this one. As always, we really appreciate you guys being here. It'd be awesome if you subscribe to the channel, stay up to date on everything we're doing. Maybe we'll find some stuff for you that you'd like to do or maybe some things that you'd like to avoid. Either way, it works out great for you. And it would be equally as cool if you liked the video. Take care, gang. We'll see you again soon in another one. Bye now.
Bye, guys.
Hey, guys, how are you? Kevin?
Bye, Kevin.
Yes, Laura.
Laura computers.